I'd like to call our Prime Minister for the welcome address. Sultan Johan Ikendao I, Prince Engineer LC Debat, Prime Minister, Federal Republic of Lubusuk, implementer of the Rectificatory Divine Government from September 16 to September 16, 2023. The head of Federation and prime mover of the Constellation of Heritage Sciences, President and CEO of Semicontech Incorporated.
Thank you, Mami Queen. Masyado silang seroso. Good afternoon to everyone. I can see a lot of hope. Hindi kumawari, no? Sabi nga nila, ang nakadadhana, nakadadhana. Pag nandun na tayo, ang alam natin. Pagtibayan natin, pagsama-sama natin. And I would like to congratulate you all because I believe you are the luckiest people now here. Dahil ang biyaya, sigurado, bababa na. Kaya kami po ay nagtakas ng loob at nagpatawag na dahil oras na rin po. Because we can monitor the flow. Because we have the right mechanism. We have the right people, the correct protocol na sa atin. Kasama natin ang mga apo, kasama natin sila Governor ng Central Bank. And what else can we ask? That's why I can say, talagang maraming. Kaya kayo, na mapapasama dito, ang pundihin po natin para sa gabi. Kaya ako nagagalas. I can feel deep inside. Sana po itong mga biyayang ito na talagang mag-flow. Mahalin po natin dahil matagal na taon po kami nagsakripisyo. Hindi po kami lumabas. Napakahirap po kami. At ngayon, paglalaban namin kayo. Paglalaban namin ang Pilipinas. Ang sinasabi nila, Philippines will break again. It will be break again. Our dearly beloved royal family, in recognition to the tribute to our beloved majesty, the Queen Maria Helen Palomino Abdulajab, and His Royal Highness Our King Raja Mamay Hassan Abdulajab. We look forward as a family. Lahat po tayo pamilya na ngayon. Dahil tayo po magtutulungan. Ang bumaba, may iwan. Ang gustong sumama, sigurado ko tayo sa akin. Eh, sumama na po kayo. At tulungan natin ito. Magsiguroso tayo. Ipakita po natin na ito ay magaganap na matagal nang pinapangarap ng mga Pilipino. Matagal nang ginawa. Matagal nang nandito. Pero hindi lumalabas. Marami na kabawa. Kaya papalabasin na natin. Okay. Kaya mag-bonus dili tayo lahat. We will do our best. No? Kahit nasa hirap. Okay. Papalabasin namin ito with the help of those correct people. And I challenge you, do it right. Because I'm going to help this Filipino gobyerno. Kailangan naman po tayo magpapabayo. Kung ano ang ibibigay sa inyo, matatamasan nyo, matatamasan natin, puro kabutihan naman. Sa tama lamang para sa kabutihan nila, yan po ang sambit ng aking bibig. Dahil yan po ang ginagawa ko nang walang pag-iimbog para sa tao. Pasensya na po kayo. This is so common. Pero gusto ko, nandito lang tayo para tayo magkakapatid at mamahalan. Ikatulad ng mga nandiyan. Wala nang inisip kundi sarili nila. Okay? The longing of my heart was is being tested upon the Prime Minister by our Majesty, honor and trust. I will do my best for the sake of this mighty endeavor towards divine government. I shall carry the blessed light to cherish the anointment granted me. No one is perfect, yes, but I need to start in the best way I can do by combining our collective efforts and unification to help drive towards economic development, the uplift, the dignity of our parliament, and for the betterment of the life of our people, especially the poor parents. Nakakaawa kong Pilipino na pag-iwan. Wala pong tumatayo. Pero kami, tatayo po kami. Patay o patay. Pero sigurado buhay kami. Magkaisa na tayo. Ang dibilo gobyerno, pag na-implement ako, utos na yan. Magpakatino tayo. Ang biyayang ito, hindi sinasayang. Dahil pinaghirapan mo. Alam niyo na po kung sino yan. In tandem for all of these works with you, His Excellency, Honorable President Ferdinand Bongbong, Romualdez Marcos Jr. Alam ko po na imbitahan siya. At yung iba pang departamento. At ito po ay alam globally. We are supported by the 5 MacDons, 8 MacDons, all the elders, all the head of state, they know. Kaya tinatawag na kayo, eto na kami. Gagawa tayo ng kabutihan para sa lahat. Actually, this will be the gate to a higher caliber milestone with better precise wavelength to bear the initial step in making our Maharlika, the Philippines, to be great again. Let's do it. Ito na ang chance natin at ito ang last chance natin. We have all the details of the account. All claimants were cancelled already para matigil ang scam, para matigil ang kahirapan na nagpapahirap lalo. I saw that letter. from King Helen. And everyone was copied. Malacanang, Central Bank, TNT, and all the rest, the whole global heads, they know we have canceled all the claimants para matigil na. Okay. Ngayon, sino pa ang claimants dyan na gusto mag-claim? Just approach me. I have the right protocol. I was ordained to do that. And I need to do it. Lahat ng account na yan, we have everything. A lot of people, a lot of trustees. Lumapit na rin, pero matigas ang ulo. Okay? Please, stop it. Hear me. This is the right time. I have the right protocol. Lumapit lang ang gusto. As long as you are the right trustee. We could validate you. With the Apo Aba, with the governor, at the Central Bank. Those are the people aligned to me. Okay? Para may wasap po natin na may mga masaktan, may mga mamatay pa. Kawawa yung mga nag-finance, kasama ng loob. Okay? Kaya nandito po kami, ito ina-announce ko na. Just approach me. Because we can validate you. At kung nagpakabuti ka, we can even assign to you. We can fill your heart if you're going to talk with us. Huwag na sila magmatigas. Nag-trusty lang sila. Hindi sila may-ari ng mga bagay na ito. Anyway, today, this afternoon, I have invited a lot of companies. Alam kong yung mga companies na mga nakausap ko, which have approached me, no? Been long years, but never been done anything. It was never implemented. Why? Lalo pa ng COVID. Ay, parang tayo wala. Kasi, kaya kawawa mga Pilipino. Samantalang ang dami dyan. Nakalagay lang dyan, umaapaw. Pero ginagamit dapat ng mga iba sa kanilang kapakanan. Okay? That's why it's time. Okay? And I have invited yung mga kawawang mga companies actually. Mas mamahalin ko pa sila dahil yung mga mayayaman ang lalaki na nila. Magpakabuti lang kayo. Pero pagin yung kita na category D, A, B, C. We can make you a triple A or maybe more than that. We have all the cash. Dadaanan sa tamang protocol. At walang makakabaling na. Okay. Isa sa ayos po natin lahat. Kaya, thank you so much for coming here. Thank you so much. That's why I would like to welcome you, presenter of this project that we envision. Your support for economic enhancement on development and progress as to cater the green revolutionary implementations that we deserve to our constituents of the Maharlika, the perfection of our energy system, and the giant uprise for the global magnitude effects in fuel domination aligned to the vision and mission of the Royal Majesty Kingdom. Hear it! with thy favor and blessing, O Lord God Almighty, that we beseech thee upon us all Filipinos, Asian and the world. My salute to our elders, Don Ramon, and all the rest. I know nandito sila, hindi ko nakikita. Dahil hindi basta-basta makatawin mo. But I can feel that. Tama ba tayo? Don Ramon. Don Ramon is already 94 and 64. Is King Emperor Aram. Nandito lang yan eh. I have a guy waiting for you, Don Ramon, since this morning. But you see, you just pop out. Ano sikreto mo? Masaya-masaya po ako. I want to inform to God. I want to be low profile. Talk to you face to face. Simple lang. Tama lang natin para sa kabutihan na lahat. Otherwise, may pataraya pa rin dyan, meron pa rin din sa heart. Paano natin ma-implement po ang divino gobyerno? Mag-umpisa po sa puso natin. Kaya po, pakikisuyo. Gawin po natin ang lahat. Pakabay po natin. Pakabuti po tayo. I think that's all I can say. Thank you.
Congratulations, Prime Minister Johan Kanda.
Thank you.